You always know it's going to be a good video when you start with a cast iron pan. That's a big meaty ass boy right there. Yeah, get some melanin on both sides. Oh yeah, stick a butter to get all that richness off of there, right? 16 ounce jar of pepperoni. Some pepperoni. One packet of beef stew, au jus gravy. The trifecta, going in with three fingers. I feel you. 16 ounce can of tomato sauce. Got everything stirred in. You want to let that simmer about 5 minutes.
Now, in your crock pot, you roast.
Put that meat back in there.
Pour all your gravy mixture in.
Just slop it on.
Leave it on 8 hours.
My God, baby. God damn.